You get to a certain level of business school and you're gonna get a great education. But for me, what makes the Merage School different is you get this great education and you're also, it's a very, very small environment. So you get to know your professors, you get to know the administrators, and you get to know your fellow students really well.
And just the resources, the network, the close-knit environment, everything that they described to me before, I finally get it.
Well, let me tell you this. A lot of people attribute Orange County to the great weather, and they say it's a nice place to be. I personally feel that the weather is nothing while compared to the warmth of the people here.
There are so many opportunities to be had here, and at the beginning of every week, I have to prioritize and figure out, okay, what events am I actually going to go to?
My inbox is flooded with extracurricular social activities.
Today is the day of our marketing presentation, so we're ready to talk about Red Bull's strategy and what they can do to maintain a dominant position in the marketplace.
All right, here we are for the first set of presentations with this class of 2010. So we're in the marketing class, and it's now or never.
The school is a really close-knit community.
We only have 200 students in the full-time MBA program, so students are very actively involved in each of their clubs.
So the Toastmasters, we're actually both members of the...
We're both
on the Toastmasters Club. I'm the president, Sumit is the secretary.
Every day I come to school and I see these wonderful opportunities to take part in all these different competitions. For example, the business plan competition, I started off as a very weak underdog to say, but then we got selected into the finals.
Challenge for Charity is probably the most active club on campus.
I did the ACG Investment Case Cup competition, which is you're given a case and you act like investment bankers. And you have to give your recommendation to a company.
I'm president for HROB Club and VP Internal for the MCA. And this has just been a very, very gratifying experience.
And we worked on a project together. We are both members of Team Alpha, Yes We Can, which is a Polaris Investments group.
Yes We Can.
We totally thought we were out of it, and then suddenly we were back in, and it was just, it blew us away.
And didn't we party hard after we got selected?
Yeah, that's, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, they said the school is focused on innovation. Well, here it is.
One of my favorite things that I do at Merage is actually outside of the classroom. I have a dinner club with several of my classmates here. We try to get together at least once a week, maybe every other week, and we try to do a potluck with a different theme.
Hey guys, we're having an international gathering and we're having a great lot of fun here. The food is great and I filled up in 10 minutes or less.
We jumped the gun and we ate and filled ourselves before all the really good food came. I'm very sad, I'm full, but I don't know, I'm gonna try. I might go for a second round.
Hey Devin.
Oh, hey Mark, how are you?
Hey, how's it going?
Good. What are you doing today, Mark?
So right now we're heading from the Arc. We're gonna go out to the Arc Fields where we play our weekly football games. There's a bunch of us, about 20 of us who got together, put together a football team.
On our team we have six girls that are all MBAs, three of which are MBAs.
Looks like they're out here ready, all warmed up. Ready to play us, so hopefully we'll have a good game tonight and come away with a win.
Nice. Best team will win.
Go.
overtime. Second possession, we beat them by one touchdown. It's a big win for us. We're going to semis on Wednesday.
What's the proudest moment as a Merage student for me?
I'm proud to represent Merage School.
I'm on my way to the marketing case style interviewing, where we're going to be learning about how to actually formulate ideas quickly in an interviewing setting, so that we'll be able to explain some of our marketing techniques that we've learned in our courses and hopefully get a job. And I feel like I need to spend a lot more time practicing for marketing interviews. I don't think I'm quite prepared yet, so before I head into my first interview, I'll definitely need to be going over the information that I need here.
So I'd say the beginning part of the week is, for me, is more focused on school and studying, and then the latter part of the week is more on networking and going to events.
We have a lot of networking opportunities here at the school, both information sessions, career sessions, different off-campus site visits.
One of the big events that happens here on campus, I got to be a part of this year, and that's the Entrepreneurs Conference that's hosted by a student club, the Entrepreneurs Association.
Welcome to the Entrepreneurs Association event, the biggest student-run event in the school.
Hi, I'm Devin, class of 2010. We're here at the Entrepreneurs Mixer, and we're having a good time.
Every Thursday afternoon, we get free drinks and free food at the Ant Hill Pub.
Which is the Merage Mixer every Thursday. You get to mingle with the first years and the second years.
Cheers.
Later in the evening, there's more opportunities to network.
Now it's time to blow up some steam.
It doesn't get better than this.
Grab your coat, grab your hat, baby.